Procrastination, you guys. We're the best ones to do that, right? Procrastination. Maybe tomorrow, maybe later. It's all good. I'll finish that book tomorrow. I'll change my diet next day. Oh yeah, next year I'll start and like I'll lose weight. Oh, I'll do that program, yeah, whenever. Yeah, someday, you know, I will do it, I know. And then that's how you're hiding from yourself. That's how you're really disconnecting yourself from your wild, from who you are, from that part inside of you that wants to explode, that wants to change the world, that knows where it's going, that it's focused, that knows there's something much more. Always, there's more depth to our life, always. And this resistance keeps us on the surface. This resistance keeps us on this pattern. This resistance keeps us out there so we don't connect to the core, so we don't connect to our power. There's always distractions. Look at yourself, how you say, I'm gonna do something, but then you do something different. This is where I'm heading, but then something distracts me. If you're committed to your work, have a journal, have something, your phone, write down when you see these habits coming, write it down, start tagging them, start knowing yourself, because only you can know yourself.